A slight reprieve for the NGX and a great way to start the week as the All Share Index rebounds by 0.29% and market cap regained over 60 billion naira from the previous losses recorded. Now, extending gains from last week's trade, Union Bank and Linkage Assurance remain the toast of investors today, gaining combined 56 kobo. Now, propelled by today's gains, over 324 million units valued at 328 billion naira were traded in 4,867 deals. Now, inversely, witnessing a downturn is Flour Mill PLC and Name It with over 1 naira combined losses. Although the bulls dominated the first day of trading, experts say there might be a constant appearance of the bulls as the first quarter earnings season gradually draws to a close. Now, on the foreign sense, the U.S. stock Dow Jones crossed the 35,000 mark for the first time since setting a new high watermark less than 6 months after it first breached 30,000, while Asian stock Nikkei was also in the greens on hopes that interest rates will remain lower for longer due to the receding inflation pressure in the country. FTSE, however, could not keep its head above waters. Well, that's all on Stock Market Review.